Live with Adam Beyer. With Adam Beyer.
Hi, welcome back to Drum Code Live with myself, Adam Beyer. This week, we are back in Naples for a second hour from the set we first aired last week, playing back-to-back with Joseph Capriati in front of a very pumped-up, amazing Napolitan crowd. This was the second time me and Joseph played back-to-back in front of a Naples crowd. Another long set, we played 8 hours, we started the night and we finished it. It was such an amazing electric atmosphere in that room, and I really can't wait until our 4 dates over Easter in Europe with the big closing at Berghain. I will let you know more about the rest of the dates later in the show. So here we go, this is me and Joseph Capriati back to back from Metropolis in Naples, part 2. Enjoy. Oh. to get in touch, either by Twitter, please use the hashtag DrunkWithLive, or over at Facebook, facebook.com/realadambeer.
As we were in 82.
Don't forget to get in touch either by Twitter, use the hashtag DrumCodeLive, or over at Facebook, facebook.com/realadambeyer. Some cool Facebook messages this week were Nikola Dadov: "Hey Adam, I'm a huge fan of yours. Can't wait to see you and Joseph on the 17th of April in Sofia, Bulgaria. I hope that you will annihilate us with those heavy banging techno sounds, and I can assure you that you will be blown away by the Bulgarian crowd. There's a lot of yours and Drum Code fans here. Drum Code for life." Zachary Matthew De Raspe said, "Just wanted to say hi. Hope you're enjoying your stay here in the USA. Thanks for the radio show. I will be getting the pleasure of attending your event in Boston, and then just a short time later, the Enter one in Miami, and then Space on the Sunday in Miami. This is going to be a crazy month. Long live Drum Code, Adam Beyer for president." Chris Manford: "Rolling 3 cars and 9 people deep for a 6-hour road trip from Cleveland to represent for your show this Friday in DC on that banging ass sound system. Hopefully it becomes a DCR so we can relive it time after time. Drum Code for life." Back to the music. We're over looking a bit at Facebook again. Jason Williamson, Drunkard Live 187 back to back with Joseph Capriotto is an absolute techno massacre. Such an incredible episode. Sarah A. Gomez, Adam, I deleted all of the music on my iPhone just to make room for your podcast. Much love from California. Hope to see you in March. Graham Price said, finally caught up with DCR back issues from over the last 6 weeks. Since we just had a baby boy, Drum Code Radio helps me forget the fatigue and get some chorus done while baby boy sleeps. In a few years, I'll get him started DJ training, and who knows, maybe he'll be warming up for you someday, mate. Keep them coming, look forward to it every week. Well, big congrats to your baby boy, Graham. I know what it's like, it's an amazing feeling, and I hope to see you on a dance floor very soon. Back to the music. check on the tweets, hashtag DrumCodeLive. Edgy or Eggy Seaman said, everywhere I go, anything I do, DrumCodeLive makes my mood in high level. Thank you, Adam. Keep doing the best radio show ever. Casper Stoop said, by far my favorite DrumCodeLive session. Even doing the dishes is fun with this banging your ears. time to say thank you for today, and thanks to Naples again, the Napolitan crowd, you are amazing. Big thanks to Metropolis and Joseph Capriotti for always bringing the heat when we play back to back. I had so much fun, and I really look forward to our big weekend over Easter, where we're doing 4 gigs together. We're gonna play Zigzag in Paris for a long one. We're playing Sofia in Bulgaria, where we have our own floor, also a long one. We're doing Awakenings, another 7-hour set together, and we're gonna finish it up on Sunday night going into Monday at Berghain. Oh god, I'm getting tired just thinking of all this DJing. It's gonna be so much fun anyway. So if you're around in Europe for one of those 4 dates, you should come and check it out. Also, don't forget to check in on Facebook for all my remaining shows here in the US. There's still quite a few to go, and we all very much look forward to Miami and WMC, and obviously the Drum Code Party taking place on the last Sunday. It's the closing party of the conference, so if you still have the energy, come and have a dance with us and the Drum Code crew. That's all for this week. Drum Code for life, always and forever. Take care.
Presents Drum Code. Check out the track listings for tonight's show at drumcode.se. Adam Beer returns to your radio same time next week. Drumcode.se.